this is Yellow Star here, and I have a new segment for you guys, and it's going to be called Do Something Good for Yourself. So DSGFY. DSGFY. And because we're girls and we need that time, those moments to just relax and do something good for yourself, because sometimes you can get so caught up in going to work, going to school, doing homework, whatever it is that just kind of drives you up the wall, and then you're stressed and you don't really distress. Or there's just, I mean, you're a princess. You are definitely a princess. You're definitely God's princess. So you just need to kind of relax, you know? Take a deep breath, breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. You know what I'm talking about. And so just kind of pamper yourself or do something super great for you. And so today's Do Something Good for Yourself is going to be a bubble bath. And when you think about it, for me, I don't take baths a lot because it's always quick go shower. Turn on the shower, get out and go. And a bath, like, you take baths for granted. No, you discover that you took baths for granted when you get to college and it's community shower. And so maybe that's why today's Do Something Good for Yourself is to take a bubble bath. So sometime during this next upcoming week, or even today, if you're like, I need to do something good for myself right now, take a bubble bath. And what I did, I'm going to take a bubble bath to distress. This is going to be backwards, but I went to Target, and these were on sale for like $1.75 or something. It's a suave, creamy, it's a suave naturals body wash, but this is what I'm going to use to make my bubbles, because my body wash, I feel like it's not going to foam up that great. So I went and bought a cheap one. It's Milk and Honey Splash. It smells so great. And so while you're taking a bath, you can just, if you're one of those people who can just kind of relax and just, then just relax. To even more like further your taking a bubble bath experience, you could put on a face mask, get some cucumbers, play some nice, soft, slow music. Or if you don't want soft, slow music and you want some, you could play that too. You could get a face mask, put some music on. You could also read a book. I think I'm gonna read a book during mine, partially because I don't really know how to get any music into the shower because I don't have a CD player or anything. But if you're super advanced and you have like a TV in your bathroom, you could definitely like watch a chick flick or watch one of your favorite television shows if you don't want to be in the bathtub for that long. Or you can read a magazine. Or you can bring your laptop into the bathroom, make sure it's not too foggy, and watch a movie or watch TV on there too. But I wouldn't advise like getting on Facebook, because that's just kind of like, yeah, your hands would be wet unless you dry them off or something. So definitely, but then I could say don't read a book. So keep a towel handy to keep your hands dry, but do something good for yourself this week. And that is take a bubble bath. And so I really encourage you to do it. It sounds so fun and relaxing. And yeah, so go get your bubble bath on. Do, 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 do. Oh, and go get a rubber ducky, because that's really cute.